Kasama po natin yung kaibigan natin na si Larry Salas na fire volunteer sa Pandacan. Hello po. Dito po kami ngayon kasi yung kanyang Glock na 21 caliber 45 nagpapamiliarize kami. So far kanina nagre-rehearse kami. Konting practice, tinatama na niya. Ngayon, magdi-drill ko ulit kami, ubusin namin yung bala. Balong laman nito, full metal. Take time lang, puputukan niya yung kanyang target. Titingnan natin kung consistent pa rin yung grip, yung paggamit niya ng sight, at saka yung kanyang stance. So pag nakuha niya yun, tingnan natin kung walang lalabas na bala, tuloy-tuloy lang ang putok, walang bala. Hindi po, simulan na natin. Dari, go out and make good. Poster. Shooter, are you ready?
Ready.
Stand by. Up. Take time. Your finish, unload and juggle. Up. Poster. Check natin yung target. So ito po, so far walang lumabas, puro alpha po yung tama ni Sir Larry. Good news. Shooter, ready?
Ready.
Insert magazine. Poster. So, magdi-drill tayo ngayon, com-stop ko rin si Sir Larry. Puputok po siya ng tagdadalawa sa ating tatlong target. Parang tinatawag nating El Presidente drill. So kanina maganda naman na yung tama niya, so pwede na siyang pumutok na may transition, meaning pwede na siyang lumipat from one target to another. Okay, shooter, are you ready?
Ready.
Stand by. Up. Take time, sir, take time. Lipat. Lipat. If you are finished, unload and show clear. Holster.
Tigay mo, balik to. Nung galing.
Kaysa hindi na-tapean yung alpha nisa, pero hindi na makakan yun.
Okay. Konting adjustment na lang. Pumasok ito.
Pumasok ito.
Okay. Si Sir Larry ay matagal na rin siyang gun owner, no? Matagal na rin yung Glock sa kanya, so hindi na rin ganun kahirap para sa kanya na mapamiliarize ito. So repolishing lang ng skill. So sir, hold draw mo yung barrel, bunot muna. Aim. So ito, correct na yung kanya grip, yung stance. So overall, titingnan natin yung tayo niya, maayos naman na. Malaking factor po yung grip, yung stance, at yung tamang sight alignment para po tumama tayo. So kung isa lang po dyan, magmintis tayo sa isang fundamental, malaki po ang possibility na hindi po natin tamaan yung ating intended target. Shooter, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, holster. Puputok na po si Sir Larry. Tingnan natin yung kanyang basics. Shooter, are you ready?
Ready.
Stand by. Up. So tinetest po natin yung kanyang attention na kung nakukuha natin yung attention niya sa pagbibigay ng command. Shooter, are you ready? Okay, wala pa siyang magazine, ha? Okay, insert magazine muna, sir. Insert magazine. Okay. So, yun. Okay. Ito na po. Kung kukumandan tayo. Shooter, are you ready?
Ready.
Stand by. Oops, sandali lang. Kapala, Sir Larry, take time, ha? Hindi natin kailangan tulinan. So 8 bullet test, kailangan ipasok mo sa lahat sa alpha. Concentrate, focus sa front sight.
always be aware of your stance, your grip, yung breathing, dahil pinakabisado mo pa yung baril. It's up to you kung anong klaseng breathing technique, basta saan ka familiar. Okay. Shooter, are you ready?
Ready.
Stand by. Medyo na-excite. Your penis, unload and show clear. Holster. So check natin. Medyo na-excite siya ng konti. Pero pumasok naman lahat. Tatlong Charlie. Pero most of the shots, nandoon po siya sa Alpha. Maraming salamat.